got a call on the landline. A landline? Can you believe it? Who knew that in all this, that would be the only thing still up and running? Anyway, the call's bad news. Got a civilian locked in a room. No way out. Gonna starve to death if you don't get there. Normally I'll take it myself, but they won't let me leave here, the bastards. So, you gotta do it, if you can. You ain't from around here, so you probably don't know about the Iceman. Terrorized the neighborhood a few years back and killed a couple who ran the dry cleaners. Word is, he's back. Killed some cops and tagged their black and white to let the world know. Probably a coincidence he showed up around the same time you did. But you never know, right? So prove me wrong. Go get him.
Warning, now leaving the safe area.
Get off the car! Look alive for
not much of a threat.
Ain't much of a challenge. Gotta pull that trigger.
Here.
good deed for the day? Or are you just trying to thin out the competition? Don't answer.
I was in there for life.
I'm begging you, please.
Don't try and be a hero.
Dan, you stopped leaving messages. Why'd you stop leaving messages, Dan? I have news. Tons of things to tell you. I'm doing better. Found some folks to hang with. The right crowd. Strength in numbers. We take what we want, who we want, when we want. We eat every single day. Darwin, man, these are my people. We're gonna survive. You're never gonna hear this. It's gonna live on a NSA server somewhere in Nevada, like the nuclear waste they bury in the desert with the cockroaches nothing can kill. Soon we'll all be gone. The cockroaches will rule the earth. Good fucking riddance.
Secure.
Ooh, how do you like that? You keep saving the people around here, they're gonna give you my job. Not that I'll ever let that happen. Looks like we got a busted antenna or something messing with our link today. They don't let me out the box, but you. Maybe folks around here trust you enough that you can start messing with it and nobody's gonna say nothing. another win. Loud and clear. Keep this up, they'll land the street after you. Or maybe an alley. Or a park bench. Hey, how's your low back? Got a tip from one of the locals about a supply drop he just stumbled upon. Too much for him, or maybe he was just afraid of being a target. But you ain't afraid, right?
Echo available for playback nearby.
Are you listening to me? I brought these people out of the dark zone and we were followed. I tried to hold up in a JTF safe house, but the Rikers out there didn't back off. If you don't pull us out, these people are all dead.
It's Lima Charlie Vanguard, but that zone is too hot for extraction. You'll sit tight and wait for their instructions. Angel 6 out.
So that's it? We just wait to die?
Not if I can help it.
Incoming hostiles. Warning, supplies taking fire.
Fire!
hostiles.
And you didn't even skim nothing off the top. Which is good, because we needed those bad.
You're doing that hero thing, you hear me?
I wonder what tricks are.
Active echo beacon detected.
It's over.
Ain't never going back in a cage.
Consider yourself an honorary member of the neighborhood. Now, folks around here appreciate what you did, and they found something for you to show their appreciation.
Robbing me now?
Fucking got him!
Now entering a safe area.
Gonna miss you around here. Didn't think I was gonna say that. It's hard to trust anyone these days, you know? But you really made a difference.
We're at the radio mast, but there's Rikers.